respected by the best of them, hated by the least of them. Up the mountain, rough side, bottom to the peak with them on my back, latched on, yeah, they want piece of me. I try to see the beauty in it. They have made a beast of me frequently. Cats just lack honor and decency to even be affiliates, so I just tell them, flee from me. Used to keep it bottled up, now I set it free from me. Then I tell it how it is and show it how I need to be, but should I just settle for or be content to be a superstar when I ain't really what I'm meant to be? I'm trying to touch you all spiritually and mentally, but do I have to flash jewels to get you into me? Should I just cash in heart, soul, integrity? Because simply, it's a choice of legend or celebrity. Surrender my convictions off for hopes of what I'll never be. Falling short of glory, that's my story, not heavenly, but I bring words to life. I bring life to the dead. I bring consciousness to the empty heads. I bring joy where there was pain, and pain to enemies. I am a child of God. That ain't no killing me. Yo, you can take the body and set the spirit free. Yo, will it be the righteous one called A.D. Supreme, living a dream, it would seem. Born in New Orleans, I'm that hip-hop Constantine, and I really want to understand what you all mean. Tell me, who do you serve now if you all kings? Cash, cause, and bling, reasons why you seem not to down the next man, but that's not my thing. When did you stop believing? Don't you know life without faith is like living life without the breathing? I'm trying to stop being mistakes, hot and heated. I've seen myself a grief, but I'm still not defeated. I'm gonna live free and die knowing I succeeded. Never compromise my soul for foolish pride or glimmer. Upgraded my game from lukewarm to simmer to boiling hot. And boy, I'm not gonna stop avoiding plots and idiots and boiling plots to keep me from reaching my destiny. Could you feel me if I held back the best of me? Conform to the norm and hit you with that winning recipe? Would you think less of me? Yeah. So tell me, should I just settle for or be content to be an entertainer when that's not what I was meant to be? I'm trying to gain a sense of purpose and longevity, trying to attain heights that transcend the industry, remaining righteous even while the world is tempting me. I'm touching all of her, a word, I caught a glimpse of me. My only pride comes from my family. They believed and never doubted. Gotta make them proud of me so I cannot settle for or be content to be superstar or something less than I was meant to be. I gotta make you think, make you feel, make you see. I gotta make it through this world without it breaking me, giving my life to what I love without it taking me. Suffer and struggle till the pain's no longer aching me, since I chose to be what I'm supposed to be. It's been known to me, none can come.